Let's go to Chatard High School packed house. The Trojans take on Guerin Catholic and Chatard's Edrice Redman. Look at that, Taylor. 17 nice points for him, huh?
A couple of extra points there. Trojans trailing.
Go,
Guerin
Trojans.
Got a big game from Cameron Wetzel tonight. 13 points
He's
for him.
He's open. Splash.
That's what you took the words right out of my mouth. Guerin wins this one 63-56. A great game between those two rival schools.